One of the biggest advantages and benefits of writing long expressions in index form is that you don't have to write all those things. You save a lot of ink. Indices is the power. So you can just write down a to the power of 3 or a to the power of 13. And you don't have to write down all that long, expanded, long-winded expression. So wouldn't it be nice if we could have a power to the power? Then you could write a massive expression very, very compactly. So how does that work? Well, let's say we got a to the power 3 and then to the power of 4. This is known as power to the power. This is a very powerful way of looking at it. So how does this work? When you have a power to the power, all you need to do is multiply the powers. So in this particular example, it's 3 times 4. What do? You multiply. So the answer yields a to the power of 12.
Take a minute to check out our website at http://www.vividmaths.com. You'll find additional resources, cheat sheets, transcripts, and other maths videos that are not available on YouTube. Lastly, don't forget to subscribe to get access to all the written answers for your maths questions, plus other special offers.